Democracy is on the ballot. Democracy means listening to the people, holding public town hall meetings. My opponent hasn't had a town hall meeting in her 8 years in office. I've been holding them and listening to Republicans, Democrats, independents, and all.